Cadet Lincoln, Con Cadet Clyde, do you read me?
This is Cadet Clyde. I read you loud and clear. I'm so excited. We finally get to watch ARG together. And by together, I mean you at your house and me at mine, right?
Don't look in the yard. There's nothing there to see. Got lots of songs to sing, so keep your eyes on me. Hey!
My dad still wants me to get injured in an earthquake. We are only 3 states away from a fault line.
Holy shamoly! You're right, Lincoln. This is... crazy. I'm gonna talk to my dads right now.
Can you imagine if Coach and Mrs. Johnson were a couple? Gym class would be way less painful. Wow, all the best venues must be booked.
I think it's worse than that, Clyde.
You're right. He looks like my Nana after she loses Bingo. Bingo's her dog, not the game. Looks like Coach found his lid. Or his jar. Still not sure.
Giggling Geezer?
Tomorrow, can we still get tickets?
No! We're the biggest Ace Savvy fans ever! Who else can say they wrote an issue of the comic?
Nicest underwear anywhere!
Clyde! Guys! He's over here!
Hold tight, buddy. We'll get you out. Initiate chain for me!
No need to apologize, Stella. Dr. Lopez says all creatures express anxiety in their own way.
As soon as I saw your message, I dropped everything. Although, I should eventually go back and pick up that vision board I was making. What's the emergency?
Did you spill Flippy on Lola's little Miss Steam Clean sash?
Clyde? I think you might be frozen, buddy.
Oh, I'm not frozen. I'm just in shock.